Previously, you've seen that ViewDidLoad gets called when the ViewController class is loaded into memory. This diagram illustrates the View and ViewController lifecycle. When the View and ViewController are changing states, these functions, if you have implemented them, will get called. In iOS, the will functions always get called before the did functions. ViewWillAppear gets called before the ViewController and its view are on screen. ViewDidAppear gets called right after the view and ViewController are on screen. This is really useful if you want something to happen right before or right after a ViewController's view appears. If you override these functions in your ViewController, they will get called. Otherwise, their default and empty implementations in the UIViewController class will get called instead. The last point bears repeating, as it is a common error I've seen many times. If you mistype the function name, it's not the same function. For example, ViewWillAppear, as you see here, has an extra P, and to iOS it is a completely different function than the one it's looking for. So it would never call this function, even though our code would compile. Remember, programming is an exercise in trying to be as precise as possible. Don't worry too much though, Xcode autocomplete will help you in filling out the names of these functions.